What up, guys? This is Chivo Guides, back here again with another achievement guide. Today we're going to be focusing on Sissa's Path. This game was published by East Asia Soft and was developed by Ahfil Games. This game is a nice and simple puzzle game, well, at least if you're following a guide. With a guide, it should only take you about 35 minutes for the 1000G or Platinum Trophy, and on top of that, the game is only $4.99. Now, all 12 achievements or trophies are related to level progression. We basically gotta complete the full game, which consists of 48 levels. It's really simple to solve the levels if you simply type in the commands that I'm going to show you guys. While I'm on that topic, I want to give a shout out to the written guide that I used to make my video. I found it in the Steam forums for the game. It was written by somebody named Nana. I'll leave a link down in the description below if you guys are interested in checking that out. But I will be providing the solutions here on the screen for you for each level. Now, just in case you haven't figured it out quite yet, U is for up, D is for down, L is for left, and R is for right. So simply type in the commands on the screen using your D-pad, and you're sure to solve all the levels nice and easy. And that's pretty much it, guys. Complete all 48 levels for an easy 1000G or Platinum Trophy. Aside from that, I'm gonna go ahead and end the commentary right here, as no more commentary is needed. But as always, I appreciate you guys tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment, and don't forget to like and subscribe.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
As always, I'd like to give a huge thank you to all of my Patreon subscribers. We just hit 10 patrons. I'd like to give a special shout out to everybody in the biggest fan club, including TimG84, Kegger101, Kana25, and RockMono44. As always, I appreciate you guys tuning in. If you enjoyed this video, please leave a comment, and don't forget to like and subscribe.